What if your PC could actually see what you see and talk back to you? Today, I teamed up with Microsoft to show you five things your PC can do now that you probably didn't know about. From talking to you and giving feedback, to walking you through apps step by step, to even helping you do your work. Let's dive in. Let's start with one of my favorite new features, Copilot Voice. Instead of typing out commands or prompts, you can just talk to your computer naturally. To launch Copilot Voice, you can press the Copilot key on your keyboard, and if you don't have that, you could also press the Windows key together with C, as in Copilot, to open the Copilot app. From there, select the microphone icon to start voice mode. If you'd like to use the wake word, "Hey Copilot," open the side menu, click your profile picture, go into settings, and turn on Listen for Hey Copilot to start a conversation. Now that Copilot Voice is ready, let's test it out. Let's start by asking it something simple. Hey Copilot.
Hey Kevin.
I'm baking chocolate chip cookies. What should I set the oven to, and how long should I bake them?
350 degrees Fahrenheit is the magic number for chocolate chip cookies. Bake them for about 10 to 12 minutes, and you'll have yourself some golden brown delights.
Ooh, I'm gonna need some milk with that. And I've gotta say, you know your cookies. It feels surprisingly natural, almost like I'm sitting right next to my friend who happens to know something about just about everything. Let's move on to feature number two. And this one really changes how you use your PC. It's called Copilot Vision. With Vision, your PC can actually see exactly what you see. To turn it on, let's once again open up the Copilot app. And this time, instead of clicking on the microphone icon, let's click on the glasses icon. Right here, you can share your entire screen, or you could choose a specific application. Now, right here, I have a photo on my desktop and I have a question about it. So let me share that and let's go full screen. Hey, Copilot.
I'm here. What can I help you with?
Yeah, so I took this photo while I was recently in New York City, but I'm not exactly sure what this park is called. Can you help me with that?
That photo shows Little Island in New York City. It's a unique park on the Hudson River, known for its innovative design and beautiful landscaping. Cool spot to capture. Did you get a chance to explore it?
Nice. And just like that, it recognizes what was on my computer screen and gives me an answer. Let's try another example. Here I am on my LinkedIn profile, and while I think it's good, I feel like it probably could be stronger. So let's see if a Copilot can help. Hey, Copilot.
Hey, Kevin. What's new?
Yeah, I'd like to improve my LinkedIn profile. Can you see what I see right now?
Yes, Kevin. I can see your LinkedIn profile page. Less work on enhancing it. I'd suggest updating the summary with recent achievements, adding media to showcase your work, and requesting recommendations for credibility.
Now, I'm not gonna lie, but that's kind of like having a career coach built directly into your PC. Let's move on to feature number three, Copilot Vision with Highlight. Hey, I've got this Excel worksheet with all these different products and sales, and I need to highlight all the sales that were greater than 4,000. How do I do that?
First, select the sales data range, then go to the Home tab, click on Conditional Formatting, choose Highlight Cell Rules.
Can you show me where that is? Oh, nice. Okay, so I click on Conditional Formatting, and then you said Highlight Cell Rules. Which one should I go with?
Choose Greater Than. Then enter 4,000, pick a formatting style you like, and click OK. This will highlight all the sales greater than 4,000. Give that a shot.
Nice, that's looking good. Thank you. Let's move on to feature number four, Copilot Connectors. This is available today to Windows Insiders and coming soon to everyone. This lets Copilot connect to your other accounts, like say Outlook, Gmail, Drive, and more. To turn this on, open up the Copilot app. Then in the top left-hand corner, open up the sidebar, click on your profile image, and then go to Settings. Right here near the top, you'll see an option for Connectors. Click on that. And right over here, you could connect services like OneDrive, Outlook, Google Drive, Gmail, and also Google Calendar. I've already connected my Google Calendar. Once you've made the connection, right up on top, let's go back to Home. Once that's all set up, Copilot can search across all of your connected accounts. So right here, let's ask, on my calendar, when is the Kevin Cookie Company Bake Off? I know it's coming up soon, but let's see if Copilot can check. Ooh, look at that. It's actually coming up pretty soon, October 21st. Now, one cool thing, I could also click on the three dots, and here I could open up the event on my calendar. Now, I'm also on point for pulling together an agenda for this event, and I think that would work really well in a Word document. So right down below, let's see if Copilot can help create a Word doc with the agenda for the bake-off. Let's send that. And just like that, it looks like Copilot generated a clean agenda. So right over here, let's click on that and preview what it looks like. Nice. This is looking good. Let's wrap up with feature number 5. What's next for Copilot on Windows? Microsoft is bringing Copilot directly to the taskbar. That way you can launch voice or vision instantly without even having to open the app. You'll also be able to use Copilot Vision with text, not just voice. That means you can type a question about what's on your screen, like asking for feedback on a slide or maybe a spreadsheet, and Copilot responds right in the chat window. Now, this is perfect for times when you can't talk out loud. Like, let's say, for example, maybe you're sitting in a library or maybe you're in a meeting. Lastly, there's something called Copilot Actions, and this one's really cool. It's a feature that lets Copilot take care of everyday tasks on your PC. Say, for example, reorienting photos, maybe removing duplicates, or pulling data from files. These features are coming soon to Windows Insiders and Copilot Labs. So those are 5 things you probably didn't know your PC could do, along with a quick look at what's coming soon. All you have to do is say, "Hey, Copilot," and try it out today to see what your PC can do.
Hey again, Kevin. What's new with you?
I guess I need to be careful when I say that. Please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.